Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. The reason I'm here is because I wanted to let you know that I'm having another fasting and praying challenge for shrinking fibroids and healing other reproductive health issues on September 23rd through September 25th. As you know, I'm also holding a 60-day juice feast, and we're doing fasting and praying right now in the Facebook group. But if you do not participate in Facebook, or you want to be with me here on YouTube like we have done in the past, please sign up for this next prayer and fasting challenge, which again is the 23rd of September through the 25th. And if you want to participate, you can participate from anywhere in the world. It doesn't matter where you reside. If you can't be live during the prayer sessions, they will be recorded. But in order to be a part of it, you absolutely have to sign up. We'll be praying twice a day for 1 hour. And it's exciting because I have been getting so many emails about all of the things that have been happening in the lives of the people who have participated. Testimonies here and there about like relationships changing, their relationship with God changing, things being healed in their bodies. So I'm excited. I'm not going to stop. If you want to be a part of it, please click the link in the description box below. It says prayer and fasting challenge. You click the link and you will immediately be added to the list so that you get instructions on how to access the times of prayer. It will not be public on my YouTube channel as usual, so you will not be able to see it if you just come to my YouTube channel. So you have to sign up if you want to be a part of it. Thanks so much for watching, and I will talk to you all soon. Take care.